so excited.
She'd be so proud.
I've got butterflies in my stomach.
Hey, look, they've got the women in baseball thing up there.
Isn't it neat?
Baseball Hall of Fame.
I'm shaking.
Wait a minute here. Daddy, guess who that is?
Who?
Hi, Daddy.
You remember?
You're gonna lose.
Stillwell Angel. My goodness. Where's your mom?
Mom died a couple years ago.
Oh, I'm sorry. She was a real nice lady and a damn fine ball player.
Yeah. When I heard about this, I just felt like I owed it to her to be here. She always said it was the best time she ever had in her whole life.
Stillwell, come here. You recognize yourself?
Can I get one of those?
Sure, and of course.
Welcome you here today. It's taken many years, but you are the first women ever to be inducted into the Baseball Hall of Fame.
And now?
Wait a minute. This really isn't right. Mr. Lowenstein,
since you kept the league going all those years,
you do it.
There you are.
Thank you, Bob. Ladies, it's my honor.
Mr. Cappadino, look, that's when you changed my life, honey. Thank you.